In this video, I will tell you that how to get rid of rice weevils naturally in the bedroom, garden of my house. Weevils, even the name can cause a shudder to anyone who has ever had these ugly snout-nosed bug in their flour, rice or cornmeal. There are rice weevils, seed weevils, grain weevils, maize weevils and bean seed weevils. But the true weevils with the snout nose are the granary, rice and maize weevils. But don't worry, in this video, I will tell you that how to get rid of rice weevils naturally in the bedroom garden of my house. Before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like that. So to make this remedy, first ingredient you will need is diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is made from the fossilized remains of ancient aquatic animals called diatoms. These diatoms are mined and then ground into a fine powder. Diatomaceous earth is safe for human and pets. Diatomaceous earth is the pest control product that not only kills weevils but is also safe for human to eat. If you have never heard of diatomaceous earth exterminates weevils by piecing and drying out the exoskeleton. So just add one part of diatomaceous earth to a bowl. Next ingredient you will need is baking soda. There are many valuable uses for baking soda when it comes to pests. It is registered with the Environmental Protection Agency as an active ingredient against plant fungi and powdery mildew, and it will inhibit the growth of yeast and bacteria. When it is eaten by insects, it releases carbon dioxide bubbles that kill the bugs. It is very useful to get rid of weevils. So just add one part of baking soda. Last ingredient you will need is bay leaves powder. Bay leaves are a rich source of vitamin A, vitamin C, iron, potassium, calcium, and magnesium. They have been proven to be useful in the treatment of migraines. Bay leaves are great for using inside cupboards or pantry space. They help to combat unwanted weevils, ants, cockroaches, moths, and flies. So just add 1 teaspoon of bay leaves powder to it. Mix all ingredients very well. Sprinkle it where you see weevils. Do not add new fresh food to old. Always clean out containers before refilling.